The and H 4100 CBOS. AC drive P and H 4100 class mining shovels are helping the global mining industry achieve increasingly efficient and reliable productivity. P and H 4100 CBOS is a high-capacity machine that has been manufactured in the United States. It is designed to work in mines with a high level of production, while maintaining low operating costs. It can load large crusher conveyors in the mines, and ultra-class haul trucks. It measures 49 feet in length by 45 feet in height, and has an operating weight of 1,300 tons. Its bucket has a capacity of 64 cubic yards or 100 short tons. Its engine has a power of 3750 kilowatts, and is equipped with control and safety systems. It has a digging radius of 75 feet and a dump height of 29 feet. PAT 7495. PAT 7495 is a high productivity machine that has been manufactured in the United States. It is designed to provide the highest efficiency, reliability and profitability. You can achieve fast duty cycles with maximum payload capacity and the lowest cost per ton. It measures 49 feet in length by 46 feet in height, and has an operating weight of 3,066,000 pounds. Its bucket has a capacity of 82 cubic yards or 120 tons. Its engine has a maximum power of 3,700 kilowatts, and is equipped with a new generation cabin. It has a digging radius of 78 feet and a dump height of 32 feet. The and H 4800 XPC. Built for tough environments, the 4800 XPC Ultra Class 3 Pass Loading Tool delivers consistent uptime and high cutting force. Engineered for increased digging power and faster cycle times, utilizing the latest mining technology. It can load a 360-ton truck with 3 bucket dumps, is 49 feet long and 45 feet high, has an operating weight of 1,600 tons, and has an engine with a 3750 kilowatt capacity. Its bucket has a capacity of 92 cubic yards, which is equivalent to 135 short tons, and it has a 78 feet digging radius, and a 32 feet dump height.